Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. In front of me is the ISD-V330 from Layton Electronics. This is the first fanless recognized uCPE platform with multi-OT connectivity. For the ISD-V330, it is particularly designed for enabling mobile bandwidth bonding for transportation industry and to enable a secure, reliable connectivity for bus Wi-Fi hotspot, truck fleet management, or a mission-critical communication for a mobile command center. The ISD-V330 is full of abundant features. It is powered by the Intel Atom X6000E processor, codenamed Elkhart Lake, and can support one DDR4 RAM all the way up to 32 gigabytes. It can support the wide temperature all the way from negative 40 all the way up to 70 degrees Celsius. The V330 passing the E13 and military standard A10G standards for anti-vibration and shock. As we know that while the moving vehicle may enter area of poor receptions or dead spots during the trip, the ISD-V330 features a multi-LTE and 5G connectivity with support of up to 8 SIMs in one platform. Also, for the ISD-V330, this has a built-in GPS and GLONASS GPS function for precise location tracking, and a G sensor for vehicle speed variation detection. The ISD-V330 is also perfect for the modern electric vehicles. It can support a power input range from 36 VDC all the way up to 54 VDC. And best of all, it can have Wi-Fi support through an M.2 expansion slot. On this side of the ISD-V330, it is featuring one CAN bus port, 3 USB 2.0, 1 USB 3.0, a SIM card slots, 2 LAN ports, and 2 PGN or PGN modules to support LTE and 5G. On the other side of the ISD-V330, it is featuring a DC input, 2 COM ports, 2 HDMI ports, a DIDO port, an additional PGN module to support LTE and 5G, and a GPS connector. So guys, thank you for watching this great episode of Product Insight. Remember, if you have any more questions regarding hardware solutions or a recognized uCPE platform from Layton Electronics, always remember to visit our website or contact us at email address below, or simply follow us on YouTube for more great episodes to come. Until then, see you next time.